Hey guys, Gerardo here, an abundance of not playing Splinter Cell Blacklist. I think we're on part 17, and if you joined us from the last video, you know we're getting into a little bit of a firefight, poor actions on my part, but I've been doing pretty good so far, I think. I've not really been spotted up until just recently, and we're going to see how it plays out, so let's see what happens. So we're on this rooftop in London, hunting for the engineers. They're all gathering, and we are trying to prevent whatever the heck is going on. This guy knows something's going on. Good night. I should have switched my gun though. Oh well. Okay, our point is right below us. I got this douche. Come on, buddy. Alright, checkpoint. Well, sort of. I think we're going this way. Just a light.
Tracking the truck since it left the mill, hit every tunnel in the city and swapped vehicles more than once.
We lost it.
Their cargo must be connected to the next attack.
I copy.
I'm not seeing any activity here. Doesn't mean we get to play it safe, though. Stairs? Nope. There we go. Going down. All right. Okay, we got one tag, but one guy's not talking to himself. Alright, we got some stairs. I think I'll take the stairs this time. Come on, buddy.
Not good.
Oh, Alright, we got our one guy tagged down there. He's not really sure what to do. Okay. What the heck was that? Not really sure what that was. My first death, though, and I'm feeling a little bad about that. Thought I was doing okay there until, a little bit ago. So, where are we? Oh, we're gonna go down the rope. We're restocking. Not customizing. Cutting the fabric. Jeez.
Fucking hell.
That shouldn't have happened that way.
We have a man down. Start searching.
Okay. Good solid wall here.
Anything moving over there? I'm not seeing anything.
Of course you're not, because I'm not over there. Okay. Getting a layout of the land. We got two guys over there, so that's a no. That's a no no.
Find anything? I've done nothing.
Whoa!
Alright. See if we can just kind of pick these guys off. This guy's gonna come down the stairs soon. We'll get to target him for an execution. Maybe. If he ever decides to come down.
Thank you.
Excellent. Any more? So we took out another drone. We're gonna run upstairs. Maybe we can flank these guys, because I'm kind of up against a wall here. Got some lights going around though, so that's. Shows we got some activity. Come up here. For the drone to pass by. Okay. Night vision is jammed. Get a little lucky. That's one way to do it. Yep. Where are we going? Down, of course down.
Keep moving downstairs, Sam. It looks like they might be cleaning house. We're running out of time.
Restock.
Another truck is leaving.
I see it. Try not to lose this one, Charlie. No, humor. That's new on you.
Do what you can. I'm heading to the loading bay.
Got a couple shadows. Guy right inside the window.
He's gotta be here.
Alright guys, we're moving right along. Thanks for joining. We gotta try to figure out what's going on with these trucks. Gerardo from An Abundance of Not. Plans, Bunnacell Blacklist.